Good evening and welcome to Appelaires Spring Concert. I'm Dave Williams, and tonight we are celebrating 45 years of the Appelaires' captivating harmonies. Give them a round of applause. Tonight's theme, River of Dreams, is not only fitting for our valley, but also it reflects the journey of life with its winding and twisting turns. Our selection of songs will take you through themes of searching and self-discovery, the vibrancy of life, and the strength found in unity and hope. There's going to be a little contest that you can participate in. You can win a grand prize of candy bar. If you can determine the number of times that the word river is sung, we will, after our intermission, we'll find out who is the winner for that. So see if you can count those times. The Appelaires have been fortunate this year to work under the direction of Mr. Matt Smeller. Matt is a dedicated music educator, and he's at Cascade Elementary. We also, our accompanist tonight is, our accompanist tonight is Melanie Neese. She served as the choir director at Pioneer for several years, and is currently teaching music at John Newberry. And we also have Stan Fishburne over here on percussion. I've known Stan for a long time. He's played in many MTW shows. And Domingo Gonzalez is over here on electric bass. So let's just get on with it. Our first song tonight is the River of Dreams, which was inspired by a dream that when Billy Joel, he was walking in his sleep, and he initially resisted writing it, but he couldn't shake it off. The song includes biblical imagery and plays on the phrase stream of consciousness, reflecting Joel's spiritual exploration.
I'm gonna make it.
Let's continue now with two Disney classics. Under the Sea is a lively song that takes us on an underwater adventure, reflecting the vibrant wonders beneath the ocean's surface. Its calypso rhythm reminds us of the joy and beauty found in unexpected places along our journey. Candle on the Water, from Disney's Pete's Dragon, represents hope and guidance. Interestingly, it was the only song that was initially featured in Pete's Dragon. However, it was so well received by test audiences that the movie was later turned into a full-blown musical. So, here to perform Under the Sea and Candle on the Water.
Yeah.
Our next set of songs reflects various aspects of the River of Dreams, taking us through a diverse cultural landscape of music. Our first song is Blue Bayou, which evokes longing and nostalgia, capturing the dreamy nature of seeking peace and comfort. Tonight's performance features soloist Susie Stook. Bridge Over Troubled Water provides comfort and solace, akin to a bridge over a rushing river. Our soloist for this classic is Nancy McFall. And then Let the River Run by Carly Simon captures the exhilarating rush of chasing dreams. Tonight's soloist is Quinn Dusick.
I feel so bad, I've got a worried mind. I'm so lonesome all the time. Till I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou. Saving nickels, saving dimes. Working till the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times. On Blue Bayou. darkness comes, and pain is all around, like a bridge over troubled water. I will lay me down, like a bridge over troubled water. Sail on, silver girl, sail on by. Your time has come to shine. All your dreams are on their way.
See how they shine.
See how they shine. Your mind.
I'll be your bridge on troubled water. When you're down, I will carry you like a bridge on troubled water.
Let the river run, let all the dreamers wake the nation. Come, the new Jerusalem. Lamp or river, run. Let all the dreamers wake the nation.
Come, a new Jerusalem.
Oceans and Stars takes us on a celestial voyage, blending poetic imagery of the vast universe with the deep, mysterious waters of the ocean. It reflects the boundless dreams and the endless journey through life's vastness. We will now take a 15-minute intermission. Those flashing lights mean sit down. Okay, so back in 1984, ages ago, I graduated from Wenatchee High School, and I received a scholarship from Appelaires back then, and it helped me continue music education at Central. And it was nice to be recognized by the Appelaires, and the money came in handy. At this moment, we want to acknowledge Lane Hansen as the recipient. School of Music. Lane's impressive musical achievements are evident from the accolades that are listed in the program. Congratulations to Lane. And as a special treat, Lane will now present us with a jazz saxophone performance.
Does the mic work?
Does the mic work? It should. I don't think it was turned off. There
oh, okay.
We go.
Yeah, I would just really like to thank the Appelaires so much for this generous scholarship. It's really going to help me in my pursue my musical goals at Eastman, and I'm just incredibly honored to play for you all tonight. This is a famous jazz ballad entitled Body and Soul by Johnny Green.
Two, three, four.
on either side of us. So this Appalachian song, Down to the River to Pray, embodies the spiritual and communal aspects of gathering by the river. It reflects a journey of faith and unity, much like a community coming together to find solace and strength by the water. Tonight's soloist is Shelley James. Okay, next up we have a lively folk song that captures the playful and communal spirit of life along the river. The repetitive counter melodies add a layer of fun and camaraderie, akin to the shared joys found in simple, everyday moments by the river. Here is Crawdad Hole.
Go.
River Song beautifully captures the flowing nature of a river and life's journey. Its harmonious melodies and thoughtful lyrics reflect the serene yet powerful passage of time and experiences. Here is River Song. Next up, we have three musicals, Wade in the Water, Deep River, and River in Judea. These spirituals, deeply rooted in African American history, resonate with themes of faith, resilience, and hope. Each song reflects the enduring strength found in the face of adversity, much like the persistent flow of a river carving its way through the landscape. Tonight's soloist for River in Judea is Jessica Rankin.
Children in that water, wade in the water, children in that water.
knows.
To go on.
trying to figure out who is closest to figuring out how many times the word river was sung. You have a guess. Raise your hand. Yes, we have a guess. 71. That's a good answer.
'Theme song for the Appelaires. This has been sung for years. We raise up our voices. This is the anthem that symbolizes the group's collective journey and underscores the strength found in uniting their voices together. And once at the conclusion of the song, we will be done. So have a great evening.
Somebody It has been a pleasure to be here conducting the Appelaires. We are always looking for anyone that likes to sing to join us on Monday nights at 7 o'clock. That happens in the fall. I think there's a date when we start up again. If you're interested, see someone that's in blue. Bluish, greenish, teal. Thank you for, we have a reception out there, all the way through the doors. Thank you for coming out tonight.